Nothing is ever a gift from God.
You still stressing that?
Of course I am. I'm supposed to be the only bike rider in town. That's always been my thing.
Young King Yeti, today is your birthday. So it's time for you to leave home and make your way about the world.
Ah, but Father King Yeti, I'm like 9 years old, my dude.
Truth, but me got you a bike though. Seeing? With this, you make your impact. This is your thing. Take it and go. Bye-bye. Never let anyone take your thing. Now seriously, get the f*** off me property before me call the cops. Be safe, me son, okay? Bye-bye.
Well, Spinner, they everybody's thing now. Old Buckethead in the sky made it that way.
How am I supposed to compete with that?
I mean, I don't know. Am I supposed to? Is that my job now? Should I add helping Yeti reclaim bikes to my itinerary?
That's exactly what I must do. I have to reclaim what is mine.
That's great. Trying to enjoy my day off and Spinner's out here wanting me to be their therapist.
I'm all for taking the day off, but being forced to not work is even worse than working, which I also don't do.
Dude, give it a rest.
That's exactly what he wants me to do, and that's exactly why I refuse to do it.
So what you gonna do, my dude? Go out and go get yourself a gig? Psh, tripping.
You goddamn right that's what I'm gonna do.
Ha! You know having a job is not in your capabilities.
I used to not be capable, but that was today. This is tomorrow.
Not only is this Esther's line now too damn long and too damn hot, now I'm craving ice cream.
I don't got no time for an appetite right now, man. I'm just gonna go do some tricks.
Good for you. I'ma go and get a Dikembe pop. It's like an ice cream bar shaped like Dikembe Mutombo's face.
So beautiful.
We saw your moves, Yeti. You're like the Countess Vaughn of 10 speeds.
Only you deserve to ride. King Yeti, you are the king of all bikes. Wow, your tricks seem to be resonating with these little shits.
Exactly. It's like resonating with our mind and our third eyelashes.